Anybody else, can you let us know which other ones? I forgot which other ones.
Click the lasso.
What's that?
Click the lasso.
Click the what? What are you saying?
Click the lasso.
I can't even translate what you're saying right now. Hello, Sawyer and Dan back with Automall. Today is going to be kind of a short and sweet little episode. Got a couple things from... Where did we get these from the other day, Bean? What story?
Once got my Rhino's besties, Rhino's meant to be.
Yeah, monster. What story is that? Yeah, GameStop. And then we got
a package
from Entertainment Earth, finally, one of our pre-orders from months ago. So we'll just show these off here. So, Bean, you can start. We'll start with this one because I know you're excited for this one. Do you remember that name?
No.
Razor Ramon. Mm-hmm. Remember I showed you one of the ladder matches with him and Scott Hall? I mean, him and... HBK, Heartbreak Kid.
I look at my boo-boo.
Oh, yeah, boo-boo. Yeah, because guess what?
What?
Everybody. I told him to not run 1,000 times when we were out today. And then when we were walking back to the car, guess who ran?
Me.
And then guess who fell?
Me.
You. I was like, you know, I told you 20 times not to run today. And then what'd you do? You ran. So we got Razor Ramon.
Yeah.
So, he was actually the last one at our GameStop. Now, when we were going to GameStop...
And was the Creed too.
What's that? Oh, yeah. The Fiend, you mean?
Yeah.
Yep. I told him, like, we could either look to see if they have Scott Hall or Undertaker, and he could pick one. He was already saying Undertaker, and they didn't have any Undertakers left. Boo. And this was actually the last Razor Ramon they had. So, I was like, well, Bean, if we want to get him, we should... probably pick him up today, or we're gonna have to go hunting at other GameStop. So we picked him up, so that's cool. Add him to our wrestling collection.
And
there,
he's a glow in the dark guy.
Yep. And then so
see
they
see him, he's got a glow in the dark sticker with it.
Yeah, so then they got the Blue Beetle, right? Yep,
yeah.
Blue Beetle.
He's glowing in the dark.
He had a couple of those, and Bean's like, oh, he glows in the dark. He's like, what clothes on him? I was like, I'm pretty sure his
like
entire body.
Mm
hmm.
Let's show him in the back.
Show him in the back. Yeah, and then there's some more characters on the back. So who do they got in the collection, Bean? They got Green Lantern, Bane, Harley Quinn, Joker, and Batman still. I think there's glow-in-the-darks of Joker.
Beetle!
And Bane? Maybe Batman? I can't remember. Anybody else, can you let us know which other ones? I forgot which other ones.
Click the lasso.
What's that?
Click the lasso.
Click the what? What are you saying?
Click the lasso.
I can't even translate what you're saying right there. All I can hear is click. Are you saying click the link?
So.
We're just
gonna do the next thing.
Yeah, just get to the next thing, yeah, because you don't know what you're saying. So we'll try to show picture, maybe video, picture, one of the two.
Picture.
Pictures of it glowing in the dark? Alright, yeah, we can do that. I'll throw in a picture of it glowing. Yeah, he's very cool. Very cool. We'll get him opened up after the vid button. Get him put up somewhere so he's out in the glow-in-the-dark. Alright, and then speaking of glow-in-the-dark stuff, this is our Entertainment Earth pre-order.
Scarlet Witch.
Probably one of the more well-packaged things from Entertainment Earth we've seen in a minute.
Stan.
That's fine, because she's floating, technically. Show everybody. So who is it?
Sky Witch.
Yep, and what
And what
does she do?
Glows in the dark.
Yeah.
Wait, he's got a book.
Yeah. Yeah. Remember at the end of, what was it, WandaVision? That she was reading the book to learn about stuff and her powers? Mm-hmm. So yeah, the Cold in the Dark, Scarlet Witch. Also, we will try to throw in a photo. Actually, Sawyer's seen the Blue Beetle glow, so I think I'll try to get a video of him seeing her glow. And we'll throw a picture along with it, too, for you guys. So.
Ooh, big puff.
Big what?
Puff. Oh, yeah.
Alright, so that's all we have to do for today, like I said, short and sweet. One thing we wanted to talk about really fast before we go, though. So the DC NFTs are coming out next week, and we're going to try to get some packs this time. Hopefully successful, that we don't have to buy them off of people.
Maybe we got to sell something.
What? Oh, here, you want to show them? He wants to show you guys one of his little rag guys real fast.
Yeah, it's got combos on shirt.
Yeah, combo on shirt. You had a cool combo from a mystery thing.
Combo?
Yeah, remember the robot combo that you had? He was actually in the case for a while before we started getting all the DBZ guys. Remember? Yeah. Bean, so out of the new... Do you remember the new NFT pictures I showed you?
Yeah.
The DC guys? Who are you wanting to try to get the most out of those? You don't know? Here. You need a little refresher? Mm-hmm. All right. So, anybody who is looking to get those, let us know what you're going to try and get. These guys. Remember? Mm-hmm. So, who are you wanting to try to get mostly out of those?
A lot.
A lot?
Yeah, like Autumn.
Yeah, he said that he wants, like, the whole set again. Here we go. All right. So, who would you want the most, though? A Green Lantern. So Bean says he would want the Green Lantern the most, which I feel that'll change because he was saying he wanted one of the Batmans this morning. So let us know if you guys are going to go for those. We're going to try and get them.
Wait, you guys are so stupid.
No, we showed that whole picture, buddy. There's nothing in that picture else beside those guys. Whoopsies.
Oh boy.
So let us know if you guys are going for those. A lot of people do feel like that they were kind of like lazy on the molds, which I can kind of see why. Like at least with like Star Trek ones, they were like blacklight. Some other ones have had like other glow in the dark ones, did they? No, I don't think any of the other recent NFTs have had a glow in the dark. Right?
I think Scarlet Witch's stand attached to her.
Yeah, the Scarlet Witch's stand is definitely attached to her. 100%.
Yes, definitely. Definitely
open her. We will get her open and get her set up so we can get her glowing tonight, okay?
Okay. Maybe up there.
Okay. All right, so Bean, so you're looking for Green Lantern the most? I think one of the Batmans is the coolest. I can't remember which number he was out of the two of them. But I will definitely aim to try to get him the whole set because he says he wants the whole set again. I guess we're going to have to start an NFT wall somewhere, buddy, because you're going to have the full Star Trek set.
Maybe up there.
Maybe. Oh, maybe we could do them like up and around there. We'll figure something out for him. But yeah, he's gonna have the whole Star Trek set, so then I gotta work on this and helping our buddy Hugo try to get as many of them as possible. So they're cool. They're gonna be the more rare ones or whatever, so we'll take a shot at them. So, huh? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Cool. All right, so like I said, just a short little video for you guys today. Do want to let you know that quickly before we go, Justin and me discussed our battle with Sawyer and Keaton. We do have the boxes lined up, have them ordered. It's just going to be probably a week or so before we actually get the boxes. But so I know we were trying to aim for it to happen before the end of April, but it's happening in May. Whenever we get the boxes in May, we're doing that. I'll let you guys know the losers of the said battle are going to have to do something. I'm not telling Sawyer yet what, but we're going to surprise him the day of. I said if we lose, we'll probably take it a little bit step further just for the funsies of it. So, mm-hmm. But yeah, you're excited for that? I hope we win. Mm-hmm. If we lose, it's whatever. We know that you and Keaton are definitely going to have fun with it, though. Mm-hmm. So, all right. So I want to tell everybody thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
All right, thanks for watching, guys, and we will catch you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.